Nearly 600,000 MyCharge Power Hub all-in-one portable chargers are being recalled. The Consumer Product Safety Commission says these chargers in question can overheat while they're charging, which can cause them to catch on fire. And according to the commission, there have been at least 120 reports of overheating chargers. MyCharge says they received reports of two residential fires that caused significant property damage. The chargers were sold exclusively at Costco.